Wilfred Josephs, and we're pleased to welcome the composer amongst the audience here in our Maida Vale studios. Wilfred Josephs' prolific output includes 9 symphonies. He finished the 4th of these in 1970, and it's scored for a large orchestra, including triple woodwind and 4 percussionists. Towards the end, there's an additional ingredient in the texture, which is intended to be a surprise, so I'll say no more about it for the moment. The symphony incorporates and extends the music of an earlier work by Wilfred Josephs called Polemic, and at the front of the score, the composer has written 3 quotations which also prefaced that work. The first is from Seneca. The fates lead the willing and drag the unwilling. The second is from the Aeneid. Everywhere cruel lamentation, everywhere consternation, and the numerous shapes of death. Finally, he quotes an ancient prayer for peace and a proverb. There is more power in peace than war. To conduct the 4th symphony by Wilfred Josephs, here, once again, is Brian Wright.
Thank you. Thank you.